Hello, welcome back. Welcome to part 4 of Infinite Mischief. Found him.
About time somebody showed up. Stay clear of the window. There's a sniper across the way. We got Harding there. He thinks he got us both. He's been on the radio for reinforcements. You're gonna have to take the shot. Take Harding to Springfield.
Let's do this.
Enemy armor approaching from the north. All units are instructed to fall back to town square and provide immediate support.
From the hip. Oh, fuck. Okay. Fucking really. I can fire it from the hip better. That's how terrible of a shot I am. Ow, ow! Okay, that's our guys. Fuck this. Oh, for God's sake. At least it's just here. Push him back. Down here, the healing thing? Nope. Nope. Healing? Healing? Oh, hello. Wow, really? That's where the other fucker was. Wow, okay. Oh God. How do I get on the roof again? Ah. Ah. And that's it. That was Infinite Mischief. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next vid.
Colonel Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for the 82nd Airborne, July 11, 1943. Landed at 2230 hours under heavy fire. Airborne troops destroyed all enemy AAA emplacements in and around Adante. Village and its environs were cleared and secured. Enemy currently retreating to the north. This operation, the first combat jump for our division, was decisive, but costly. The war has begun. It is soon.
Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.